We will not waver. We will not waver. I mean that. Our commitment to Ukraine will not weaken. We will stand for liberty and freedom today, tomorrow, and for as long as it takes.
A few moments later.
We'll continue to supply Ukraine with critical weapons and equipment as long as we can.